He was just, he always just had such a caring, giving spirit. Like if I was ever upset or his brother or sister were upset, he was the first one to run over and hug them and say, it's okay, and pat their heads.
That's also what we loved about him. That's what made him so special. And so when I think back, I think of him with his unkept hair and bare feet and on his little, you know, electric tractors wanting to go as fast as they could possibly go and me trying to always reel him back in.
World as a two-man team, I'll always have everything I need. You don't even realize what you mean. No one can fall for you quite like me. No one can get me so perfectly. You don't even realize you're all that I need, 'cause I want you.
She carries a little bit harder.
Bubby died. My son just sat there with his blank stare. He said, Bubby died. My son just sat there with his blank stare.
I felt like the guy that everyone was looking at that failed his son. That's what it felt like the first time I walked on stage. That everyone is thinking, there's the guy, it's the guy. It's the guy that messed up, that made the ultimate mistake.
His middle name means home by the river.
What a cool smile.
He has a crooked smile like Granger.
I feel grateful, but that doesn't take away the pain of missing River so much. Sometimes maybe think of what you had.
really, really missing Riv and really missing our family as like a whole unit.
Not over you.
I love me. I love you. I love Bella.
Go out and I sit down at a table set for two. And finally I'm forced to face the truth. No matter what I say,
they told us, they told Amber and I that there was no chance of recovery. His brain had zero activity, and there would be no chance of ever seeing him again.